Good afternoon. What's up, everybody? Happy Thursday today. Let me tell y'all, I was telling one of my reps today at work, I've probably had since Sunday night a total of like 15 to 16 hours of sleep. And if you are calculating that out, that equals or that averages about 4 hours a night. So yes, it's been a lot going on this week. I've been super busy. As a result of that, I kind of overslept this morning. I partially overslept, but then I had to be at work earlier too. So I wasn't able to record my video this morning. So I had a half a day because I'm going to Cincinnati later on today. So I just came home and recorded it. But, you know, enough about telling you about my life. How's everyone out there? I hope everyone is having a wonderful, wonderful Thursday. Because I'm going to be out of town, you guys know how I like to do the videos. When I go out of town, I record them all at once. So yes, you're going to see me with the same sweater, the same hairstyle, the same band-aid on my finger for the next three videos. Today, tomorrow, Friday, and then on Saturday. So let's get right into it. As always, God is blessing us. He's always going to be blessing us. The goal for today is to be precise. To be precise. And the reason that I kind of said it in that tone because I just looked up the definition of what it means to be precise. And honestly, you guys, like, this needs to hit home for everybody because it definitely hit home for me. To be precise means that, and initially I think I thought that it meant something different, but to be precise means that you are specifically defined for whatever you're being called to or whatever you're being called for. So you're nothing more, you're nothing less. You are perfect for whatever you are called for or asked for, anything like that. That is extremely important because I feel like we really can't stray away from our purpose. And, you know, maybe next year when I do the video, when I do the Be Blessed video series, we can have like a theme week or month on finding your purpose and understanding your purpose, because that is so key to really honing in on what your purpose is in life. If you don't know what your purpose is in life, honestly, it's going to be hard for you to be precise in any area because you don't know what you're called for. So if you are called to do this and you're in a whole different area, you're always going to be you're always not going to be precise for that because that's not your calling. That's not your lane, baby. That's not where you're supposed to be. And even if you're called for this thing over here, this imaginary thing over here, and you're over here, if you don't understand the importance of your purpose and your calling, you're going to be too much or too little. You're not going to be precise. And being precise means that we are right on target with where we need to go. That means it's going to be very easy for us to accomplish goals, very easy for us to achieve success, very easy for us to feel fulfilled and abundant in every single day life. Even if, you know, our physical life isn't the best looking, you know, on the outside, because we are precise or right on point with our purpose, it's going to make everything seem easier or make life just more, just better, honestly. It's the mindset. It's back to, you know, shifting your mindset. So today we are going back to figuring out what our purpose is. And I think by now everyone should understand what their purpose is. If not, I'm still praying for you. I'm going to have to do like a week video or a month long video series on your purpose. But figuring out what your purpose is, and not just knowing what your purpose is, but making sure that in every single thing that you do, every day, every hour, every second, every minute, everything that you say, everything that you do is in line with your purpose. If it's not, stop doing it. Stop doing it, please. And I can't stress that enough. Do not do anything, say anything, you know, portray yourself as someone who is anything outside of what your purpose is. Okay, so that is what it means to be precise, is that we are specific to what we are called for. We are perfect for that thing. We're nothing more, we're nothing less. We're hitting right there, right on target. Okay, so that is the goal for today, is to be precise. I hope everyone has a wonderful rest of their day today, and I will talk to you guys tomorrow. Bye.